Okay, good evening everyone, and today video I'm going to show you how you can connect a USB flash drive to your Android smart TV. Okay, as you can see on the table, now I have my Adata flash drive and I already copied some files such as some kind of video file. We have MP4, MP3, MKV and 3GP and another file. We can check it out in the TV. I will show you. And let's see if all the file can play to the TV or not. Or on the other hand, can the TV detect the USB connection or not? Okay, now let's connect it to the TV USB port. Okay, when you connect it, you will see the new device detect display on the middle of the TV screen. You can choose photo, video, music, or we can just select USB. So I select USB. And now you will see four different categories. We have device. We have device, video, image, and music. So image, music, video, and device. Okay, so let's play through the file. First of all, I play 3GP. Okay, the 3GP file is workable, but it's not a cover to the video file. So let's play another one, AVI. The video format isn't support. Okay, press back. It's the JPG file. Okay. Press yellow. Okay, to scale. Okay. So you just press yellow and scale it. Right, okay. So when I press 1, it zoom in, and until it zoom to the maximum, it will zoom back. And we can use the point to zoom in, rotate to any destination that you want. Okay, KV file. It's usable. OV file. Okay, OV file can use. MP3 file. Okay, MP3 file, it will display like this. MP4 file. This video format isn't support. Press back. PNG. Yellow, press yellow button here, and then press OK to zoom. Okay. WEVM. Okay, so WEVM is usable. WMV file. This video format isn't support. Okay, and we can just okay, now we can just go to category by category. This category video, it will filter all the video, and we go to image. We have two image, two photo, select on it, okay. And music, we only have one MP3 music. Okay, and now we back to the home screen. And finally, if you want to eject the USB flash drive, just go to that notification, select on it. And now you can just select the editor and check it. On the other hand, if you cannot find that notification, just go to the setting, device preference, storage, and you will see your USB name here. And now just select eject. One more thing, if the first time screen display on the TV and you cannot catch up on it, and now you want to go to your USB, just select this USB point, and now it will bring you to the USB function. And now let's try to eject it. And now it's ejecting your USB. And now it's safe to eject the USB from the TV. Okay, and that's it. I hope you got the point. And thanks for your time watching this video. And I hope to see you again in the next video. Bye bye and have a nice day.